my God.
Are you sure these guys are pumping oil in some gas
station? Wait. It's only you and Max at this fucking meeting?
Technically, the meeting was canceled. I'm just in the routine of coming here.
Well, why did it get canceled?
People weren't here, basically. Yeah.
Jesus Christ, guys. This is pathetic.
It's not
copyright. Guys, come join my new company. The pay is going to be shit. I'm probably going to be losing a lot of money, but we'll be working together to build something great. Your leaders have failed you.
And it's partly because, you know, the storm's a bit different at the moment as well. It's kind of got
excuses.
Lang, listen, put the new company aside for a moment. I'm talking apocalyptic nightmare fuel here. Me and Max are scheming up. Listen, Max just told me Psionis is our materials. And guess what, motherfucker?
Guess what Max needs
to pump oil. He needs materials. If this guy can't pump oil and people can't pump oil, the gas stations are going to be empty, meaning the cops can't fuel up their fucking cars. Everyone's going to be on bikes. Isn't that right, Max?
I mean, pretty much, yeah. I've got 20,000 left. End of the world is coming. Depends how much is left over.
Yeah, it's coming.
In a week or two, there'll be no gas left.
If materials collapse, Los Angeles is done.
There's no gas and there's no repairs at repair shops.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, they need materials too.
I didn't realize you needed materials to pump gas. I had no idea.
Yeah, no, you need a lot of it.
How much materials do you need?
Let me get the list for a week. So for a week, I need 8,600 plastics, 6,600 aluminium, 3,000 steel, and 1,500 electronics.
That's your old C, man.
Oh, dear.
Listen, leave this company, gentlemen, and join my new one.
Oh, God. Lang.
It is time to save the fucking city.
Oh, no.
This company's a shithole. It's dead.
God.
Look at these guys. They don't do anything.
Oh, God.
Max, you have a lot of drive, passion, fire. Come with me.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Eve.
Hey, Eve.
Hey.
What's up, Eve?
Is your monthly breakdown line?
No. Eve, we're having a private meeting. Can you excuse us?
No.
What do you mean, no? I scheduled a private meeting with Harry and Max.
I don't believe that, but okay.
I did. Isn't that right, Max?
I wouldn't sit on the middle one.
Don't sit on
them. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Is he on it?
No, yeah. Don't worry about it. Listen.
Did he pee on it?
What are you doing here, Eve?
I fucking work here.
You canceled the meeting, so I scheduled a private one with Max and Harry.
How would you know the meeting was canceled?
I have insider information.
It's not me. I'm not a rat. I'm a Eve, please buy my BMW for $10 million. I'll do anything. I'm desperate. Listen, guys, the end of the world is coming. I don't want to be broke, okay?
What do you want, Eve? Fine.
What do you want?
I'll leave. Max, Harry, meet me at my office building in 30 minutes.
Sure.
Okay.